Do you remember what you were wearing the day you got your driver's license? Do you remember the first place you drove to or who was in the car with you? Do you remember the price of gas? Or was it a warm day, a cold day, sunny, rainy? All of these things that you can remember about the day you got your driver's license constitute what we call episodic memory. Now, episodic memory is memory for autobiographical events. Here we're looking at information remembered that is both temporal as well as contextual, meaning when and where the event occurred. Another type of memory that was related to but different than episodic memory are semantic memories. Semantic memories are memories about general facts or general knowledge. So for example, an episodic memory might be remembering your 16th birthday party, the people who were there, and your favorite song that was playing on the radio. Semantic memories can be things such as general knowledge, like things you've learned in school, such as E equals MC squared. But we're also going to talk about a different type of memory, and that's declarative memory. And we're going to go back to Lauren for that.